All right, we've been using the acetone every day trying to soften it up. It kind of feel like it may have softened up a bit, but we're gonna use this. We have some on here already, but I'm gonna just add a little more, and we're just gonna cut this whole ponytail off and try to let it breathe a little bit. But this is pretty much a close-up of the ponytail. They got the ponytail holders in there, so I'm gonna wind up just having to cut it off a little bit at a time to try to get in here and let it breathe a little bit.
What is that girl for, like, you come here?
You can't keep none of this. So this is kind of what it looked like now. I was able to get the ponytail off, but it's still not opening it up. As y'all can see, it's still kind of holding. So it's really not letting no air in too much, but I mean, just a little bit. Got a little opening right there. So y'all, she might get a little bit of air out of that, but not much because it's still pretty hard.